PinkEmpress AJ here, and I'm here to make a video. I'm actually doing a voiceover again because my mic stuffed up again. So there's a new adventure called Bittersweet, and these are the items you can get. They're really cool, but you have to play for quite a while. So the candy patch is quite big, as you can see, and there's also candy streamers. They fit across quite nicely, and I'll also show you the register. There's like really cute candy jars, and it's just really cool. And yeah, so Bittersweet. In this new adventure that is for all gems, the Phantoms have been stealing loads of candy, and it's up to the brave pets of Jamar to get it back. So you can play as any pet, I'm pretty sure. And you basically touch phantoms. They're little mini phantoms, and they explode with candy, and you collect it, and that's what you do. And you can get 5 chests in total. You just get really cute candy items, and it's really cool. I love this update. They've done a really good job of it. So, yeah. So the next thing, pandas are back. Pandas have come back to Jamar and available for all gems. Become one of these awesome animals and check out the new panda mini book in the Chamber of Knowledge. And there's also pet tarantulas. I'm not a fan of those, so I won't get them, but they're in the diamond shop for 3 diamonds, I'm guessing. So if you really like Halloween, I recommend getting one of those. So yeah, basically. The panda picture is slightly creepy though. It's a bit, you know, there's tarantulas. And Night of the Phantoms, it's basically the party is back, so. The Night of the Phantoms, Jamar's spooky and silly autumn celebration is filled with cool items and accessories, fun parties, cute pets, exciting adventures, and much more. So basically, you can go to the party and buy stuff. Now, there's the Haunted Mansion as well. And once again, I am doing a voiceover of this. So there's the Haunted Mansion. I'm guessing you can buy it, but I was wrong. I'm guessing you can buy it in the party, or maybe it's just coming soon, but there's me just looking through, slightly confused. Okay, so, on to the Jamar Journal. What am I doing? Oh, I'm checking, okay. So, the party's in a couple hours, or an hour and 42 minutes, I'm guessing. Okay, we'll just get back to this. Phantom Vortex. Strange portals have been appearing all over Jamar, and rumor has it they head to the Phantom Vortex, a place full of mystery and a fun phantom game with a cool prize. What a rumor! Oh my god! There's also the Haunted Forest Party. It's basically like the other party, but different items, and it just looks different. Well, really different. It has completely different items, but it's still Halloween related, obviously. So I think we'll go on to the next page. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. Oh, I like the animations in the Jamar Journal. It's pretty cool. Hurry up, me. Thank you. Sketch Jam. Click below or visit the art studio in Coral Canyons to see the newest Sketch Jam video featuring an Animal Jam artist. So, Sketch Jam is basically a person. I don't know who. But they draw Animal Jam related things. So, once they drew a bunny, once they drew a phantom. And people have just done that. Anyway, have you seen all the new Alpha statues that are sale in Marine Marvels, the new den item shop located in Deep Blue? So they're actually giving recognition to the sea animals. So, probably gonna go to the next page. Yes, next page. Anyway, endangered cheetahs, yes, they are leaving soon, which is quite saddening because no one basically likes them. Okay, I'm joking. I like them, but I don't know if I actually want to get it. So, like many big cats in the wild, the cheetahs of Jamar are becoming endangered. On October 23rd, cheetahs will no longer be available in the diamond shop. Gemmers who have already purchased a cheetah will still be able to create new ones. We only have 3 weeks to purchase a cheetah before they become endangered. Dramaticness. My god. So I don't think I'm gonna buy one, but you can if you really want to. So I'll also show you the adventure in a second. Okay, what am I doing? I think I'm talking about it. Okay, thanks. So I will show you. It's located in Jamar Township, and you can join, but I think it's pretty popular. So host an adventure. I'm trying to get 4 people. I did get 4 people, but they all left. So I had to do the rest of it. And yeah. Play wild. Yay. Okay, here's the 4 people, but one of them left very quickly. So yeah.
girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene, trick or treat,
tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
It's our town, everybody's free.
Sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the...
Okay, so these are some of the prizes you can get. So the first one is a candy streamer, which I already have. Next is a candy shop window. Looks really cool. And then it's the candy shop register again. And I love how the layout is actually a phantom. It looks pretty amazing. Every single area is pretty different, so I love how they did that sort of concept. And I hope you like this music. It's pretty groovy, I guess you could say. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and tell me what your favorite part of this update was. So once again, PinkEmpress AJ, and see ya.